what I reiterated and emphasized is when we get to this part where we're getting ready to shape and lead her past me. In fact, maybe I can show you better from this angle. Okay, so I'm gonna lead her past me, quick, slow. I'm gonna put a connection on her back and bring her with me so that she really feels that lead to travel. Because otherwise, how does she know that it's not just in place? No. So we're going to make that connection and bring her with us. I'll do it again. Make that connection, bring her with, and then we're gonna loop over her. And instead of trying to loop over me, I'm just gonna bring the hand to the shoulder. So we're gonna go quick, slow, quick, slow. I believe we did another basic. Quick, then we circle two times, quick, slow. Oops, I gotta go one more, quick, slow. Now this hand is gonna lead her back, quick. My left hand is gonna prep her, quick, slow. And I'm gonna choose if I can add that with dates. Uh-huh. It would make sense. No. Let me just see. Four, one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, and six, yes. Seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven.
Yes.
Yes.
That really worked.
Thank you. That is Tom's idea to count to eight. Okay, so then we explored the concept of spaciousness with the right turn. So when we, if we think back to the left turn, what we do is we get ourselves out of the way so she can easily pass in front, and then we go. So same idea, but if we right turn, I gotta get her out of the way, and then I go. And I have to make sure I don't rush through the door. I have to open the door, then go through. We don't try to do everything at the same time. So we're going to go a one and two, three and four. Get her out of the way. Five and six. Nice and easy up and over. Seven and eight. And we're going to go right for the hip. Okay, let me do that again. Yes, same side. So a one and two, three and four. Let the door open before I pass. Five and six. Make sure my hand is up by six. Seven and eight. And now I'm at the hip. Now, let's see. Oh, you were wanting to go back right there. Instead, we're gonna go forward with her. It feels a lot better. And I believe that's a one. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. And now on the one, that's where all our transitions are. I'm gonna rock her back with my right hand talking to her hip. One and two, three and four, finish the base, seven and eight. So we'll do that again. And after that, I'm gonna give you one little tiny variation that's super simple, just so you can see. Ready? And one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight, go with her. And two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight, one and two. I can turn myself if I want to. If we end up space apart, no big deal. We don't have to rush to pick each other up. Okay, the one little thing I wanted to show you is you can do that whole same move from this hand hold and turn that last part into a hammer lock.